saying number 162. Amir al-Mu'mineen, peace be upon him, said, "In the name of Allah, the Beneficent, the Merciful. He who guards his secrets retains control in his own hands."